This video is made possible by Corsair and Elgato.
It's been a while. I thought I'd do a 2022 studio tour, house upgrade tour. Sort of like MTV Cribs from Wish.com. Anyway, this is the bedroom. It ain't much, but it's something. You know, you have your eyes closed most of the time anyway. As some of you know or remember, I used to talk about a camping shower. This is not it. This is our upgraded bathroom. Pooper. Mirror. Like the Americans say, mirror. A mirror is a friend of mine. Anyway, whenever Dion or Damie comes over, this is where they sleep sometimes. I'm kidding, of course. We have a decent guest. Guest place. Here's the walk-in closet. You literally have to walk in to get to your clothes. Shout out to younger Tim and a painting my grandma made. Put it in a nice place. We have stairs as well. I don't know if you guys saw that the last time. Shoes. I was gonna say Kelly has more shoes than I do, but I might have been wrong. All right, living room entrance. Look at that. My spidey senses are tingling. I don't think Kelly wants to be in the video. There's a reason always she says she's behind the camera. This one. This is the one that puts out all the content. With Kelly's editing station. Nice little computer there. Are you okay? What's in the box? Alright, moving on. I didn't show you my car the last time, so...
Alright. This is her, my new car from 2011. It's been with me for 6 years now, five, six. This is what it sounds like. It's a diesel, so tough luck. But it's a nice car, I love it. It looks really great from the inside. It drives like a champ when it drives. Broke down on me just the once, right?
Basement, if you walk down all the way down below, you hear Leon screaming. It's the Discord mod. Shut up! Onto the most used machine in the house.
Coffee.
You guys probably know I'm a...
I love coffee.
I'm not an addict, trust me. What do you think? Look at it. I'm so proud. If you haven't gotten yours, link is there or there.
Hello, sir. Chillin', big chillin'. Onto the upgrades.
We have a green screen now. I have some cool stuff that I wanna do, but it's gonna take a little longer. I've been swapping in and out with the Elgato stuff, and took me a while to get a nice streaming setup, but it's actually almost perfect. Like some of you asked last time, what all these things are. Some of us are like gifts that I get from people at parties. And others is just stuff that means a lot to me. So you have my first vinyl up there. One of my first releases with Kevin and Michael, actually. There's the Climax Anthem, of course, right over there, which was always one of my main things that I wanted to do when I started making hardstyle. I think one of the first hardstyle anthems I heard was a Science and Religion by Zani. And just hearing that was like, oh my God, I want to do this one day. Shout out to Ollie and the Soundrush boys. Fucking yeehaw. All right, here it is. This is where I've spent most of my time, I think, the last 6 years. A lot has changed, as you can see. Not much room left. Usually when I have someone over, I put a desk here. We can barely sit next to each other, but I mean, it's about me. Of course, a lot of Elgato stuff all scattered around the place, but that is because I had to find an optimal solution for me. My stream computer died a couple of weeks ago, and with the help of Corsair and you guys on Twitch, I've put together a great new machine. For the nerds, I'm gonna put some specs up here. 3080, 32 gigs of RAM, Ryzen 5900X, and of course the Cam Link. The Cam Link is literally what takes all the input from my computer, from my main computer, and from my camera over there. Gives you this image. That's all powered through Elgato stuff. Without that, we wouldn't have the pro streams that we have now. Look, these guys just sent this over. They were like, hey,
need some more space.
I still haven't put it in because I don't have any more M2 slots. First world problem, huh? All right, let's name some things. Still, Yamaha, you know it from Gold Skies. A gift from my Discord mods. Apparently you drink vodka from this. The Novation Peak, one of the synths I used in Warrior with Soundrush. I haven't used it that much yet, but I plan on doing so. It's great. Still, one of my main faves, the JP8080. You hear it in basically every tune. I've sampled it because it's a little bitch to work with, but... Down there is the Kira. I haven't used it that much because they haven't made a digital synth for it yet, where you can control it on the computer instead of having to turn the knobs. It sounds great, but it sounded like something I already had. And I'm a hoarder, I'm a synth hoarder. So I have troubles letting synths go, but maybe I should get rid of it. And then down there, my sound card, one of my sound cards, the other one's over there. And a Virus B and a Nordlead. All right, on to the main features. Use this for Country Roads, by the way, guys. Probably you've seen the video, the comparison video. If you haven't seen it, it's up here. Where I compared this to my expensive mic. And to be honest, for the money, this beats that. One of my fave things that I've added in the studio. Stream Deck. Hello.
Roger.
I always get lost when I do this stuff. I programmed this to run FL Studio in the background, and you can literally send MIDI whatever you want. It's great. I've been using it in my streams. Of course, you have the scene switcher here, but... or...
Nice.
But... can't not have this in your studio. Mouse, keyboard, of course. If it wasn't for Corsair and Elgato, nothing would be here in my studio. There's new lighting in... my studio light strips, nice small detail. If you guys want to see anything else, like a plugin walkthrough list or like whatever you guys want me to show, I'll show. Like last time I told you about the rest of my gear, if you haven't checked that yet, you can check it here. Oh, I must not forget my new DJ headphones, also from Corsair and Elgato. And honestly, it's been beating my old headphones, which broke like every 4 months. This has been with me for half a year now, and it's indestructible. And you need that when you're DJing like me and flailing all over the place, you know? If you like this video, put a thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't. I need to get to 100K, guys. I've been stuck at 85 for years now. So we gotta pump those numbers up. My name is Atmospheres. I hope you like this short video about my upgrades, and I'd like to see you in the next one. Buy my album. Сука, блин, рожь би дом от стоп. Сука, блин. La, please don't clip that.
Fuck me. Сука, блин.
Sorry. I'm gonna continue on this, I think it's the biggest tune I've done since release. Join the Discord. Thank you guys for chilling today. Alright, Timmy Neutron is now Tim Shady.